As part of the Innovate 54 Task Force, I've come to learn that innovation in education is all about creating an optimal learning environment for all students and allowing them to be leaders of their own learning.
We are learning how to make our classrooms future ready. We're learning how to engage our students using 21st century technology and skills that will not only engage them, but help them take more ownership of their learning and make our learning environment more purposeful and more aligned to those future-ready skills that they'll need to be successful.
I make like videos how to explain about my family and what I like to do and all kind of stuff.
I really like how like the ways you can like learn on it, like it's cool technology.
I think it's a chance to like have fun, and it's cool working with technology.
Our district is really focusing on what does that learning look like? What does innovative learning look like for kids? Collaboration and communication and creativity and critical thinking. A lot of the projects that we're looking at incorporating into the lives of our kids focus solely on our kids answering questions about life and how they can change the world around them, and that comes from innovative thinking.
10 plus 4 equals 14.
Let's count how many we asked first. 1, 2.
So we were learning about a book and guided reading, and we put it on a KWL chart.
A goal of mine is to move my classroom towards a culture of yes and have the students keep that growth mindset. In doing so, I'm empowering future-ready students.
We are future-ready.
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 We are future-ready.